Hey everyone, it's Kat, and welcome back to my channel. So I have this little drawing for you guys, and I really hope you enjoy. I'm sorry that I have been gone for a little while, my schedule's gotten kind of packed, but I promise I will try to record whenever I can. So yeah, I can't commit to a full schedule, but I'm going to try to aim for Sundays. That may not work, they may come up, I don't know, it's just, sorry. So the little picture I have for you today was a drawing that I did over Labor Day weekend. I was at this kind of get-together with my family, and my great-aunt comes in, and she gives me the sketchbook. And the cover was really, really pretty. It's an off-brand, so it's not like Hanson or Strathmore, but the paper quality was actually surprisingly really nice. It's not like printer paper, but it isn't mixed media paper either. It's kind of in between. I can kind of compare it to Hanson's sketch paper. That's kind of what it was. It held up the markers and the color pencils pretty nicely. There's only so much wax from the color pencils that a piece of paper can take until it won't hold anymore. So I found that a little struggle, especially with her shoulders, because it got kind of streaky. So I tried to buffer that out, but yeah, okay. So I don't have a name for this girl, but if you have any name suggestions, please leave them down in the comments, and I'll probably name her later. For now, she's just Elf Girl. I was looking through my photos from stock photos that I just have, just drawing inspirations, and I found this girl, and she was looking over her shoulder, so I took the pose and some of her facial expressions, and then I tweaked her hair and like her eyes, and I added the elf ears because I'm weird and I really like fantasy. So I added that and kind of turned it into my original character, and my mom said that she could see her hair with red hair, so I decided to use my Primacolor markers for that. I wanted it to be more of a real red hair. Like, if you look at redheads, their hair looks kind of orangey and not fire engine red. I have either fire engine red or kind of orangey, so I went for the more orange side of things. I thought that her little shirt should be blue, and I went for the little off-the-shoulder type thing. So yeah, I struggled a little bit with this piece just because I've been out of the practice for a little bit, but I'm still pretty happy with how it turned out. This isn't my favorite artwork that I've ever done, but it's also not like the worst one. It's kind of in between. I like it and don't like it at the same time. Also, I'm sorry about my camera. Sometimes it focuses on weird places. Sometimes it focuses more on my hands than on the girl or the thing that I'm coloring. So I'm really sorry about that. I have some other videos that will be posted shortly and that I'm working on, so stay tuned for that. As far as anything else, that's pretty much all I have to say for this video. So I hope you guys enjoy, sit back and relax, and I will see you in the next video. Have a blessed day. Bye! Thank you. Thank you.